event is coming soon. I greet you in the love and the light of the infinite creator.
Are you unknowingly part of the cosmic call to action 11 signs that you are? By conscious reminder. The last 6 to 8 years have brought a lot of change for many people, especially for those who feel that there is a big change coming. These people all feel like they are going to play a significant role in the changing world, whether they are completely aware of it, or it happens on a subconscious level for them. However, they all share a gut feeling telling them a shift is coming, and a lot of things will take a different direction. In most cases, this shift manifests as a change in people's thinking, and the reasons behind it can be diverse. A change in perspectives, approach, mood, activities, and/or priorities can happen as a result of a loss or death, a divorce, a failed relationship, an illness. The list goes on. Another very interesting symptom is the newly acquired sense of being unfulfilled and unaccomplished, despite all of the success you experienced in almost every aspect of your life. Regardless of the specific triggers, the event or events send each person into a relatively uncomfortable, unhappy, disconnected, and discontent period in their lives. More than ever, they have felt intensely lost, confused, and disconnected from their true purpose, path, and joy, and more plagued by issues mentally, physically, and spiritually. However, it is our belief that the period of disconnect serves to prepare this special, pioneering population for their roles as various leaders in the new era ahead. They are this epoch's first wave, and the period of disconnect was and is meant to help them. The challenges that they have been experiencing are to assist them to resolve and cleanse mental issues and attachments, to intensify their talents, and to connect them with each other in order to share, empower, and mobilize their efforts for the year or two ahead. Have you heard about the pioneers of the upcoming change, the so-called first wavers? Most of them have been experiencing almost all of the symptoms listed below. A feeling or sense that they don't fit in, don't belong, or can't connect to the people around them. A strong feeling that we don't belong in the family we were born into, and a desire to find their true home and their true spiritual family. Feeling the presence of entities. They may even see or hear those entities sometimes. A feeling that they aren't achieving the success, relationships, and happiness they desire, despite having outstanding skills, capacities, and intelligence. Changes in mood, emotions, and energy levels that seem to reflect the people or planet around them, as much if not more than their own state and condition. Having moments of feeling more awakened or conscious, but having hard time to keep the alive for longer. Experiencing vivid dreams, and even moving, speaking, or acting out while asleep. Periods of intense shedding of relationships, responsibilities, or priorities. A feeling that time is gaining momentum. Noticing synchronicities and believing that there are no coincidences or accidents. A sense that the times ahead won't be easy, but that the upcoming global events are necessary for our planet to progress, and for humans to evolve in their development. If you are a first waver, you may put the following to good use. Being in contact with others who possess high frequencies and vibrations. Healing residual mental and physical wounds. Understanding and accepting that your role in this world, quite literally and figuratively, may be very close to home. Embrace the notion that you don't have to save the world to save the world. Your immediate area may be exactly where you are needed. Reminding yourself that you can't save everyone. It is not everyone's destiny for you to save them. Practicing, developing, and intensifying your innate or learned skills and talents. Learning which foods, activities, and environments are most helpful and least toxic for your specific body.
Please like us and share with your social media.
Please subscribe and click the bell to be notified of our new videos.
And visit our sister channel. The event is coming soon for additional intel and information. Stay tuned. Victory of the Light.
Event is coming soon. YouTube channel.